Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Turk Mamba, bringing you guys a Far Cry 5 commentary, or I should say gameplay walkthrough, because I'm new to this. So here we go. I'm gonna start a new game, and let's put it on normal. I don't want it too easy. I like myself a little challenge. Should I be a male or a female? I'll be a male. Forget it. Yeah. No. You know what? Let's do it again. Hold on. Confirm. Yes. Yes. Hogue County. I played all the other Far Cries, but I don't know how this one is. I mean, I heard some good reviews. Obviously, I don't know how it is because I didn't play yet. But we'll see when we start the game. That's crazy how this guy got all these tattoos on there. Look at that. But we're going to take him down, guys. Don't worry. He ain't nothing compared to us. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance.
Montana. Big sky country.
That's cool.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us.
Why, animations are just crazy. That's cool.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Military. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking
She
cop.
Is cute. Wow. Religious state.
Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. Government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Shut up.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Nah, this doesn't look good. This is not gonna end that well.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
How do you do? Oof. You need Jesus, boy. Oh my God. That's crazy how he just took his eyes out like that.
Wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Ooh, we're in a helicopter. Bet.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you.
Go through with
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should ride Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound.
Well, I ain't scared. I'll go in there by myself. What the hell is this?
You still there?
Yes. Shit's scary.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes.
I wouldn't even go in there by myself, too.
You have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Over.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking,
got it?
Got it. Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Oh my God. Okay.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open.
What, you want beef? What's up?
Rook.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Stay loose,
huh? Yeah, you stay back.
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sure. I feel like I'm walking through a Chinese dungeon right now. There's no raindrops. Man, you gotta, like, you're gonna do something. Sit down. I don't want to talk too much through the cutscene, so I'm just going to stay quiet so you guys can listen.
And you just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? Creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come
on. Hold on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff.
There will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that center swing. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come.
I think that's his brother in the back.
Go.
That's his sister. that one soul. I think to all the way to the left is his brother too. Let them take me.
I saw when the lab opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw.
Oh, they're letting the rookie do it? Okay. I'll take the honors.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
I was hoping I could do something else besides cuffing, but I can't. Let's go, guys.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. This is not gonna end that well. I'm feeling it. This is not gonna end that well. I'm feeling it right now.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Snap, here comes the climax. Oh shit, look at him attack the freaking helicopter. Go for me, shoot him! Shoot him. Yeah, there you go. Oh, she's ugly. What are you doing? Some scary shit right here. Him singing is the scariest part. That's crazy.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be.
Oh my God. I can't believe the dispatchers are against the Father. That is crazy.
No one is coming to save
me. We'll see about that, homie.
Everything is on.
still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on!
Get the fuck off me!
Shit, they're gonna take her. No, she's too beautiful to get killed. Why doesn't he help me? Why is he running away by himself? That's crazy. Oh, run! Run, boy, run, 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 run. Oh, shit. That is not good. Run, 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 run. Oh snap. Whew. I made you safe, I think. Oh, we got an enemy over here. Yeah, let me go behind him. Yep, take down. Ooh, I heard that. See what we can find in here. No, yeah. Let's get this loot. Let's just pick this up in case I want to hit somebody over the head. Let's see where we're going. There's a place over there. You know, let me get this too. This is much better. Let's see what's in here. Got some ammo.
I think I lost a hole. I see a trailer here.
We have two enemies over there. I think I'm gonna sneak up behind them. You know what? I'm gonna try this guy with a rock right here, like this. Let me go behind this guy. Let me take this guy. Oh, I think I hear more people over here. Hold on. Oh, there's one guy over here.
God hates you! Shut up and give me some clubs! Time to play ball!
Got him. Oh, who's shooting at me? Oh snap. Get out of here. You know what? I'm just gonna run away. I'm just gonna run away. Whew, that was a close one, guys. Let's see. Nope. Let's see what we got over here. Let's pick up some ammo. Says to me, I'm pretty sure there's nothing else around here. Yeah, let's go meet this guy, I think.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Jesus, I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
Well, there's people outside. Come on, Daddy. You're messing with the wrong guy today, boy. Oh, he's right here. Oh, you don't even have... Oh, hold on. Ooh. It's hard to aim sometimes because there's no, like, auto-aim. Oh, got him. He's dead. Watch the shot. Oh, never mind. Just jump outside of him. I think he's gonna start. Come on. Alright, I'm out. Let's go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. No. Okay.
Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back. But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust.
That's for sure.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Oh snap. How do you throw this one? Come on, explode already. There's too many of them. I got him. Oh shit. Oh my god, this is gonna get hectic. Woo! I like the handgun better because you can aim better with it. Oh my god, he just get ran over. He just got ran over. That's crazy. Got more. Look at my aim, baby.
Right.
Oh my god. There's so much going on right now. This guy got some good driving skills.
sure. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Why am I tied to a bench? Oh my god, I hope this guy doesn't do anything worse.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
This guy's a Joey badass, baby. Alright, guys. This is going to be a part one, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, Turk Mamba.